So.
Dalipur Tanavi. Please sit down and sign this.
I was not expecting this ministry, so it's a huge responsibility. So I have to definitely look into the prospects at which my Prime Minister is looking forward to, and what kind of a load he's put on my Minister Puriji. So after going through all those, the content of the next level of emerging petroleum systems in India, after learning it properly, maybe I will be able to put in my contribution on the basis of the understanding that I've had from the living standards, the life settling standards of the people of Kerala and Tamil Nadu. Definitely that will be a standard understanding of the conditions of the life of the people in the country, and then looking at the prospects of oil exploration. It is said that there is a spot in Kollam, which is the district and town which brought me up. It is the same town which taught me the language that you are listening to now. So let's keep our thoughts open, so that I will also keep my thoughts open to imbibe from my senior minister and also my Prime Minister, also the panel who will support me. But thanks to the people of Kerala through Trichur, I bow before them. Thank you all very much. You gave me this opportunity. Thank you.